This video contains materials that might not suit some people, so discretion is advised. It is a hunting video.
And the block we are hunting in is a tribal land, no poachers, and no 1018 poison. Yes, kia ora and g'day. We are hunting for fallow deer, and a lot of deer come through those pine to feed on the grass, and that's where we're gonna look for them today. If you have 10 minutes time, come with us and enjoy this hunt. Not far to go to get to the base camp. Alright. Today we are hunting with on the left Josh, John, and James. Here is a wild bull, nearly a ton of meat and 4 feet. They have been around here for over 8 years, and most of them haven't seen any human being. There's the boss with a bunch of his ladies.
All right.
Bunch. There must be a spiker in there. Hey, no, be at least 200 meters. Hey, no, we gotta go a bit closer. It's just with that wind, impossible to shoot. Forget it, mate. We'll find them. I'm sure we'll find them. They're not gonna go anywhere. There's a dark spiker right across.
Up here by the trees.
Oh, I see. Yeah.
Yep.
We saw it on spot of them.
Yep.
Ooh, well done. Up there by the trees.
I see. Yeah.
Ooh, well done. Nice one, mate. Nice shot.
My brave ancestors, look after the soul of this deer and guide him to the north, to Cape Rianga, for his soul to depart New Zealand.
Well done, Josh. Good shooting.
Cheers.
Nice one.
Beautiful lamb, a couple of days old. This one was probably half an hour and a half. Looks like it's gonna rain, lucky buggery. Well, part of life. Well shot, awesome.
Well done, John. Awesome work.
Just drag it by the back leg, right?
Yeah, just drag him.
My brave ancestors, look after the soul of this deer and guide him to the north, to Cape Rianga, for his soul to depart New Zealand. Got the deer to reduce the weight and then carry it to the base camp and skin it there. Not far to go to get to the base camp. And here we are, base camp. And we skin the deer, and that's us.
Right, this is the last one of how many? Five today.
Five. Thank God it wasn't six.
Thank God it wasn't six. It was just the limit to put it in the back of the truck. Just about.
My greatest thank you to my mom for giving me all the recipes and show me how to cook. Thank you, Mama. Best home pancetas you ever had.
All right.
I hope you enjoyed this hunt. And I hope to see you in New Zealand sometime. And he's in New Zealand.
All right.
Don't make care. Stand strong and be forgiving.